Hey, I've been in bed a lot this week, and when I say in bed, I mean in bed, laying down with my eyes closed, and that's all I have energy to do. No energy to read, no energy to sit up, just lay there with my eyes closed. Well, this brings me to a question that a friend asked me last night. She says, "What's the biggest message that you want people to get about ME, myalgic encephalomyelitis?" And I says, "How debilitating it is, how it takes your life, because laying in a bed with your eyes closed, how much of a life is that? And you have no choice. When that happens, that happens." And then I remind myself, if I start feeling sorry for myself, I remind myself I'm one of the lucky ones, that I'm not like that all the time. There are some people who have myalgic encephalomyelitis, that is their life, along with pain. That is no life. That is no way to live. But because doctors say we don't die from it, people don't think it's serious. Well, when you're laying there like that, it doesn't feel much like you're living. And yet, you're not dead. I'm just gonna leave it like that for you to think about. And then also, I want to talk to the parents who have myalgic encephalomyelitis, and I want to ask you, because I feel 100% that this is genetic too, because so many of our kids are diagnosed with it. We as parents cannot just sit around idly waiting for doctors to help us with this. We need to be proactive and try to figure out what we can do to make the chances of our kids developing our illness and ending up with their life taken away because of this illness. What can we do? Nutrition, supplements, what? I want every parent to work with me on this, and if you come up with anything, doctors, anybody, please make a video so that we can all do what we can instead of just waiting to see when our kids get diagnosed with it, because that's not acceptable to me, and I refuse to just accept that. Yeah, I just said the same thing twice. All right. Well, that's the end of what I gotta say. Hopefully I'll be able to be up this weekend. I've been so down, not depressed, but down, physically down in bed, that I haven't even been outside on the trampoline laying down. Partly because it's been cooler out there. But it has to be pretty bad exhaustion for me to be laying in bed instead of laying outside when the sun is shining. So, all right, guys, hugs. If you celebrate the holiday, have a great Easter, and I will talk to you later.